Okay. Mystery isn't here. She's out walking the dog, so no one else should be here though. So it's gonna be quiet until I get this stream notice up. I just looked away for 2 seconds and now I can't find my fucking tablet pen. Oh God. All right, here we go. Just digital artist problems. I'm gonna close out some tabs I have open real quick so it doesn't slow my computer too much while I'm doing this. So since my last stream, we changed internet connections. So, actually, I'll save this. I'll save this for when people are here. Let me look up what way the last stream notice I drew was facing. Okay, to the right. Oh man, it'd be really great if my tablet pen stopped freezing every 4 seconds. Hello. I haven't even posted the notice yet. I'm still in the middle of drawing it. Those need to be a little pointier. Oh, I guess they're like clovers on the end. Yeah, I just don't think all of you are checking your email constantly. I check mine maybe once every 3 days at most. Her nose is a little too tall there. Oh yeah, I guess Discord does that. It's got kind of a barrel chest. There we go. Sort of can work with that. Edit this a little bit. Her toes are a little bit thinner than Sugar's. I want to make sure that I keep it that way. Her toe is also a little closer to the rest of her other toes than Sugar's. Trying to not make their feet exactly the same. I'm sure it looked like a lot of things at first. Do curls got? Oh, I gotta look up. Pretty sure that's a raven, though. Yeah, they got pointy, kind of pointy feathers. Their tail doesn't fan out. Gosh. This isn't gonna f- It's gotta fit on my screen is a problem. And so that I can take a screenshot of it and upload it to Patreon. Which is the whole purpose. I should really draw it these notices with the tools tabbed away like that, but I never do because I'm a fool. Maybe I can edit it a little bit though. Okay, I'm gonna upload that to Patreon real quick. And also undo everything I just did. I'm gonna just be sketching the next page of Duck and Dive for this one. And then I'm gonna just go about my business. I don't really know when I'm gonna be doing the second stream. Probably this weekend. I think that would be the last weekend of this month. Yeah, it would. So, yeah, this is the week that I'm doing two dropout pages, so I've been a kinda. There was a little bit of a delay between the last stream I did and this one. Okay. I don't know if I should post that in the. Probably will. Okay, so the last file, the last document that I had for Duck and Dive is full. I can't make it any larger. So I'm starting with a fresh document. I'm gonna need to look up some references for this, definitely. If I can get past the phase of drawing semi-straight lines. Hey, Richie. Feel like this is too tall for what I'm gonna do. This is clearly the most exciting part of this whole process is just watching me draw these stupid fucking panel dividers before I've drawn anything else. All right, here we go. Yeah. I gotta look up a raccoon real quick so that I don't fuck this too bad. Composition on this is gonna hurt me though. Oh, this is on the dialogue layer, and I do not want that. I really should have restarted my computer before engaging this stream. I don't want to restart it because it'll be a separate thing to upload to YouTube in the archive. Well, they all decay pretty quickly in the archive, and I don't really have the fucking time to stitch them together. This guy is supposed to have. It's really hard to give male characters hairstyles that aren't all the same, because in real life, men just have the same two ugly fucking haircuts, and that's about it. It's a really oh, yeah, you guys did that. Good thing she's not in Canada. This needs to be moved out a little bit. It's too close. Yeah, this is, I primarily talk on the mic when I do these things. I used to play music, but they that's copyrighted, so this is more interactive anyway. It seems to be what people prefer. So I just say put your own music on if it gets a little boring. But yeah, this is my voice, unfortunately. Yeah, no, Richie, I'm very aware it's you. I know people. Feel like the hair needs to be moved down a little bit. This is a chronic problem I have with her hair, just because her face gets set onto the starting circle so weird. Yeah, thank you for pointing that out, Mariami. I wasn't gonna because, oh, I hit Control S and I forgot this is not yet titled. But I don't wanna say it because it seems like an I told you so thing or just like rude, so. I feel like I want to make this guy a little thicker. Like a raccoon. I think that's what it says on the back of the other one. I'll have to go check, but I'm just gonna put it like that for now. Something about it seems wrong in my head. No, it's better that you do it. Might need to make this a little taller. I feel like I want to mess with this guy. I might actually draw his face a little from a non-comic. I want his cheek fur to be pointing up to make it decently different from Viscera's. But that might be a little too, far out from his face. Oh, all the dogs. He's a retail worker. That's a hobby jogger. I can't even like get into the mindset of his eyes need to be a little closer together. So he needs like a shortish neck. And his cheek fur needs to be a little more composed. Yeah, he figured that service industry wasn't tiring enough, so he decided to pick up jogging too. What a clean sweep that line was. You put it in water for a while, apparently. How do you activate a grape? Gosh, I don't really have a whole lot to say about this process. My compulsion to not repeat things impedes me. Drawing hands from like viewing them from the side can look really weird. don't want to put his eyes too far on the outer circle, I guess, because they are supposed to be kind of closer together. Don't tempt me to make this a meme. It's a deep, it's a Patreon reward, honestly. It's a deep web version of this comic. Move him up just a little bit. Gotta wait 5,000 years for this to actually save. And then we can continue. I wish that was my level on average. There's the regular content, and then there's the deep web content that you can only access by like hacking into the site that it's hosted on. I feel like that's something Kate Wirtz's stuff would do. It gives off that kind of vibe. I know I've done that a couple times for the comic that I read. I wouldn't call it hacking, but like looking at the source files and stuff. Feel like I don't want to do the shoulder shot again, so I'm gonna add that little bit of let me see how high it is. Yeah. This eye just might not work at all. It's a family name. Oh, watch. Gotta move this down a little bit. How did the world's first X, gay X, originate? Like, what did that come from? Give me the meme lore, because I'm familiar with it. Oh. Where is that from? Hello. Let's move this eye over a little bit. This cheek fur needs to be a little different. Yeah, she's close to the same height. I'm gonna put them all the way up here. Quick, everybody leave the stream. We're gonna turn the lights off and lock the door. No. Now the prank is ruined. Thanks a lot. Go make your fucking sandwich. Prank ruining sandwich. Why don't you go put the meat of my dreams that you just killed onto it? My dream of the greatest prank. That's a little too far. Hi, baby. Ten minutes to make a sandwich. I have no concept of time, apparently. That's a tangent. The bane of my existence. feel like this should be a little larger in general. There was a scene that I wanted to do before this, but I decided to cut it just for the sake of brevity. I feel like I want to move this arm a little bit. It's not totally obvious that she's standing on her tiptoes right now. This guy's nose is round, so I've got to keep it that way. I'll have to move that when I'm out of the sketch stage. You can write it down on the. Oh, hey, dude. I drew him a little. Put him on a different layer and just mute him. You can write yourself a note, but usually I will notice, like, what I want to change when I'm lining it. Just because it doesn't look right. This hand is also supposed to be holding a bag of grapes. Because she's not just getting the grapes from nowhere. So this is the last row. And then we should be good. See how long it takes me. It'll be kind of challenging because it's a lot to fit into one row. But again, I don't really want to stretch this into 2 pages. this dog. So I can either draw it a little more zoomed in, or I can make it obvious that she's standing on her toes in these panels with a kind of zoomed out shot. A little too short, a little too sugar looking. Hi, Peg. PB&J is like the best possible sandwich you can make. How do we decide which dog gets which number? Seems like I should move this over a little bit. Dog. I always want to call digitigrade legs just dog legs because that's what I associate them with. Dog legs look weird when they're stretched out to be on their tiptoes because, like, they're already on their tiptoes mostly, but. But they can stretch out more to kind of push a lot of weight at the knee mostly. Okay, well, there's three dogs who tend to make themselves known on my streams. And the first dog is obviously my dog, who's just Pup Pup. And second dog is the Border Collie, who likes to scream and bark a lot. And her name is Laika. And the last dog is my sister's dog, whose name is Pig. And she's usually quiet unless somebody comes home. She's a Chihuahua. She does like. She's gotta be near somebody. She can't just be alone, though. So, if nobody's home, then she'll come chill out by me. And that is the case here. I think it's my mom's friend's kid's birthday. So, they went out to go have dinner or something. Viscera's legs always give me problems for some reason. No, it was not for you, Mariani. It was for the dog who is kind of slowly inching more and more into my personal space. She's on top of the touchpad of my laptop right now. I don't know what her problem is. So, after I finish this, I will probably color it tomorrow or put down, I don't know. I'll probably work on it tomorrow on stream. It really depends on, because I still have other things to work on for Dropout today. It depends on when I get the lines for this done tomorrow. It shouldn't be too long, though. So we'll see. Kind of want the pants to be putting some weight on her arm to make it obvious that there's tension there. I feel like this guy's head is just a little too small. Maybe not. They are supposed to be the same size, I think. It's really pretty wild how much of everyone's height is legs are like very long for people. So Viscera seems pretty short just by virtue of that she doesn't have a whole lot of leg. Oh my God. What the fuck is that from? Because I'm pretty sure that's from something. I'm gonna say SpongeBob. Yeah. If I make these bars in front a little taller than the ones in back, it can kind of imply some depth. This is one of the spinny things that you kind of bag everything in and then turn it. Why would we do that? That dream is already dead and in the ground, thanks to you. Yeah, my dreams aren't vegan. Is anything really vegan? Or is capitalism a coercive machine from which none of us can opt out? Is Sunshine vegan? theoretically, could you splice a human with a plant? I'm pretty sure there are like microbes that photosynthesize. There might be animals that do it too. Maybe there's like a new super vegan kind of movement in this universe where it's just people who can photosynthesize. I'm sure there's a Futurama joke to be made there. If sunshine is vegan, then technically everything in Florida, the Sunshine State, and also the worst state, is vegan. Their snouts are too close to each other. They're like about to start making out here. It's not really what I'm going for artistically. I don't think this guy should have to compromise so much of his face on screen. I think Viscera's gotta compromise a little here too. My dog's having a pretty intense dream over there. I think she's dreaming about running. Oh, that's amazing. Why the fuck didn't I make pause that thing instead of a banana slug? Originally, canonically, pause was supposed to be the vegan one, and Amani wasn't. But I changed that years ago. Those are two really old characters. want their torsos to be about the same length. Knees are a little bit too low. I want them to be bent just slightly more than in the previous panel. Dude's head is just too large here. I'm reading. I sort of skimmed that Wikipedia article on that slug. It seems like it might not photosynthesize on its own. It says that it's in a symbiotic relationship with the chloroplasts. I remember this, I think I mentioned in the last stream that I did that this guy is a throwback to a different character that I used to have. I realize now why I didn't keep his design. Chlorotica does, that sounds, that's a weird word. His torso is a little too long here. Who would think an arm would give me this much trouble? The first fucking 9 panels of this took an hour, and then the last three took another hour. Okay, I think that's about it. Everyone, go the fuck back to the group chat. But really, thank you for watching the stream. And I will either do this tomorrow or the day after. It really depends on how much I accomplish. I will do my best, though. And that's about it. So, thank you again. Have a good night and everything.